Chandi Panda, Samata Sudu Bawata Amerikawen Sahathikalath Ekama Vishabijanashaka Saban.
දිනුම දකින විට බොහෝ අය අපිට එකතු වෙනවා.
Most join us when we win and leave when we lose. Therefore we have a challenge. This year is an election year. It will be a year to form a new government. We have to go forward with a patriotic movement led by the Sri Lanka Freedom Party. We should not try to defeat parties or leaders, but we should recognize the forces against the people and the country and defeat them. During the last 4 years, we defeated violence, but we failed in defeating corruption. Corruption is everywhere in the country. The corrupt forces are more powerful in the society. There are a number of such corrupt non-governmental organizations in the country, and they are influencing the country's internal politics. Therefore, we need to identify patriotic forces and move forward in forming a government which is people and party friendly.